Looks like we're all back on board the train here. Quick recap on the safety rules. The downhill trip on this railroad is just a little bumpier and jerkier than the uphill trip, so remember to remain seated at all times. We'll be on our way. We pull around the saloon, we sit around here, we make a brief stop, line up quick ahead of our train. Once we get rolling again, we can see we will be down on the left-hand side of the train, with an under to be charged with the engine. This helps, I don't believe they can't be carried very fast. Soon as we can get all the bricks, we're still there, and everyone looks like it's only 10 miles today.
Those are electrical. Seem kind of small for water or sewer. Interesting.
Thank you.
Back down.